Good morning, little brainies. Open your Grifalco book and page number 14. Today we are going to read a new sound, that is I sound words. Aaj hum kaun se phonic words read karenge? I sound. Okay, so this is E and this is G. Ye kya bana? Egg. If we put T in front of E, it will become it. Read karo mere saath. E, T. It. E, M, Im. Ix. This is cuss. Ix. Repeat after me. It's quite tricky. But aap practice karoge, to it will be easier for you. Ix. Ix. अब हमें क्या करना है, हम एक 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 नया नया लेटर लगाएंगे और एक नया वर्ड बन जाएगा. Isn't it easy? Let's check out how. If we put b in front of ik, it will become big. Big. This is, बताओ कौन सी साउंड आएगी इसकी. D. Dig. F. Fig. J. E. G. Jig. P. E. G. Pig. V. E. G. Wig. This is im. If we put d in front of im, it will become dim. Him. Vim. This is eat. It. So what we will read this? Bit. Fit. Hit. Kit. Pit. And sit. This is x. X. Fix. अगर हमने x के आगे f लगा दिया तो बन जाएगा fix. M लगाया तो mix. And s लगाया तो अपने आप try करो. Try, try. You all know this. Wonderful. This is six. Hope you understood. अब आपको phonic sounds को follow up करना है so that you can read easily. Happy reading.